and not at all about you. Now that's two opposing thoughts, and yet both of them are true. How can you experience everything you choose to do while observing the experience you're having from a higher view? See, it's the question, not the answer, that's the higher view. Otherwise, you couldn't differentiate between the two. Awareness, but of whom? You think you hurt me, but I promise I was letting you. They say we're all one, but where have we been heading to? I'd rather die free than have to live inside a petty zoo. I am the journey that I'm getting to.
Laughter. Are we not simply the children of this world?